I'm News Anchor Daniel, and this is the Florida Fix. So today we're going to be interviewing one of the smartest people on Earth. Now, his name is James. You can see him peeking behind my shoulder. Get in here, James.
Hello there.
You're smart. You know not to do that, right?
Right.
You're sitting on my knee. Okay, so apparently you're the smartest person.
Yeah.
What was the first question that you were asked before?
It was, when was Google invented?
Oh, yeah. I remember that.
That was pretty easy, I mean, for me.
Yeah, that was my cousin who asked you, Nathan. I'm Daniel.
Daniel.
Super different. Right. But, let's see. So, what was the first time that you discovered your IQ?
The first time I discovered my IQ. Right.
Excuse me.
It was, when I was 7 years old. I had 186.
186?
Yeah.
Wow. Let's see. So, if you had Einstein next to you, and you were competing in who's the smartest person contest.
Yeah.
There's a contest I heard, it's called who has the smartest brain, or I think it was called who has the strongest brain.
Mm-hmm.
I don't remember, but apparently it's on there, and Einstein was on there. So apparently, what would happen if you were on there with Einstein? What would you think?
I'd just shake his hand. Because even though I'm supposed to be the smartest person in the world, Einstein.
Would you brag about it?
Nope. Okay. He's probably smarter than me. He's just dead, so I take the role.
So, let's see. Have you ever been interested in Thomas Edison? The guy who created electricity. You should know that.
Yeah, I knew that. So, I'm more language, not that type of technical stuff.
So, what was the first device that you ever wanted to create?
First device I ever wanted to create?
Mm-hmm.
Telegraph. Because it literally, led to us, having phones and stuff. So, that'd be, pretty sweet, all of that. I mean, that literally leads to making phones.
Pretty much. Have you ever been here before, or because we have a new set, but our old one, you've been there, right?
Yeah,
we missed the old background. We used to have for the background, we used to have a
TV, right? And it wasn't stuff.
It was a projector that project. There'd be a projector over there, and it'd project over here. But then sometimes. We got rid of it because it got too annoying, because sometimes what would happen, it'd go dark and then turn off. So then the people, when we were
moving...
Didn't
you move to a new office?
Yeah, I have my own office. It's right down there. Left. But...
This is the shooting room.
Yeah, pretty much. But when we first moved, when we moved to a different building, because that building... What happened is they were trying to make a new building next to it. And the thing is, they had to take down our building to make more space for the under construction building. So now they're making the new building over there.
Yeah.
No, we're over here. So what happened is what was the first time that you ever came here?
First time, 4 years old.
Came here to the Floor Fix to watch the show.
I thought you said to watch the show. Yeah.
Oh, okay. Let's see. To the stage, you came here before, right?
Yeah.
It was a pretty long time ago before we moved.
Yeah.
It was at the old. It was the old place.
It was on how I could solve a Rubik's Cube.
Yeah.
Side.
No, that was the other guy.
No, I came back here. Because I was the smartest person, and you
and what happened is we couldn't the live TV, that episode on the Ford Fix show. It's
the
gone.
Editing software.
It's gone because what happened is we had a bunch of technical difficulties trying to edit it. But yeah, so let's see. Would you like to solve some questions that we have to ask you?
Solve some questions? Yeah, sure.
Okay. Let's see. Let me see. All right. So the first question was, what is the code on the, I think it was called Medline cardboard box? They have a cardboard box. And
easy. 8800059 10.
Oh. I don't know if that's true yet. Hold on. Let me check. If it's straight. Yeah, it's pretty much right. I don't know how to do things. So, okay. Now, let's see. Now, I'm out of uniform, as you can see. I'm wearing a Minecraft shirt right now. Yeah. I'm out of uniform, but it doesn't really matter. And the camera is too short. Cause we're low on budget, so we don't have
the best stuff.
Yeah. And we just moved, so we moved studios. So let's see. What is the capital of France?
The capital of France is superpowers. Wait. Go back to the we're having some technical. I mean, we just moved in, so let's just get back.
Yeah.
All right. Paris. But that was easy. I mean, even you probably know that.
Okay, what's the capital of Florida?
Tallahassee.
And the capital of California?
Los Angeles?
I guess, I don't know.
No.
Alright, so, let's see. What's the most popular car in New York?
Okay, so.
What's the most popular cars in New York? Popular cars, basically.
Ford and Lincoln.
Ah, you're right.
Drop the mic.
Okay, so let's see. What's the capital of New York?
Capital of New York?
Alright, yeah, so.
So, the capital of New York is Albany.
What's the capital of Washington?
Washington? Isn't it Washington, D.C.?
Yeah, I guess. Okay.
We're gonna search that up, because he doesn't know.
Got it wrong.
I was sleeping.
There's even a gun named after this. Did you know that?
We don't have to talk about that.
It's called the Olympia.
I don't care!
It's called...
No!
It's in Olympia!
No!
It's in Olympia!
No! Okay, let's keep going.
Okay, so this is a horrible interview. You know, normally we pay people after this, but it looks like you're not.
Fine, then I quit the show.
I'm joking. Yo! Yo! We'll pay you $1,000, I guess.
Oh, yes, yes, Mom!
Normally we pay people like $14,000, so, you know, because we're low on budget.
No!
We're gonna pay you, because we're low on budget, we might pay you $10,000.
Yes, 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 even more! Yes.
All right, so, let's see. Have you ever made a milkshake in your life?
Milkshake? Huh?
Have you ever tried? Oh yeah, by the way.
Well, yeah, I've tried a milkshake.
So, you've been to the front office of the Florida Fix, right?
Yeah, it's right down there.
Front desk.
Yeah.
It's downstairs.
Yeah, that's what I mean. Right down there. Yeah. Right down.
When you first enter. So, have you ever tried the donuts and milkshakes? They have banana milkshakes.
Yes.
I know, right?
Five.
Stars. I have one for myself. It's a banana milkshake. Have you ever played soccer? Are you familiar
with him? I'm okay.
Are you familiar with someone?
Familiar? Cristiano Ronaldo. I don't know how to say his first name.
Okay, just say his name, Ronaldo.
Yeah, Ronaldo.
That's what people always call him. So when you're testing your IQ, what website did you use?
Testing my IQ? I called it freeiqs.iq.com.
Okay. Let's see. So my IQ, I haven't tested my IQ actually, but we don't want to test it right now because right now it's not appropriate. And, you know, my head's starting to hurt because I was in a cold for a long time.
New York, everybody.
That's New York for you. So,
do you want me to do anything?
Did you watch the Black Panther movie?
No.
Well, it was great.
I don't give you spoilers. I might watch it. I haven't watched it yet.
Did you watch the Thor Ragnarok movie? Because I did.
Nope. I just pay attention to learning. Tell me more. What movie? I watched Jumanji.
Did you watch the Jumanji movie?
Yeah,
it was
it's okay.
Okay.
It's not great.
Yeah, it was like 3 stars. 3 stars, I think.
Rotten Tomatoes, 100%.
So let's see. Do you have a job?
Well, duh, I get.
Where do you work?
I work.
Uh-huh.
No joke.
Mundane.
No, I'm the president of not Microsoft because that's. Bill Gates, Jesus. Then I was gonna say Microsoft. No, okay. I am the president of Adidas.
You're not the president of Adidas.
I am.
Wait, what?
You want to see? I get free merch from them. Let me show you.
Alright, so what he's doing is, he's, you know, he had to go make a call to one of his boys down at Adidas, so he's trying to hook me up with a coupon. I could get one of those orange Adidas, you know, maybe they cost like $200, so. I hear keys jingling, so he might go to his car or something. I hope he doesn't leave. With the half foot on, so we'll be right back. Oh, so I guess he is the president of Adidas. He went to
free merch from him. So.
Yeah, he had to go call one of his boys to ask to bring. He had to go call one of his boys to bring his car. He left his shirt in his car.
I also have a paper that shows that president of Adidas, so I carry that around everywhere in my backpack, so pause the video and I'll show them.
Alright. Oh, Ben, he's coming. Alright.
So, this is what I have. It's this little thing I keep with me because people are like, oh, no, you're not. I'm like, this is official.
Yeah, that's true. Yeah, I guess you are, but let's see. So,
is that it for the interview? Like, do you want me to?
Okay. So.
I can show them off. I'm just saying later we can show off. I can show off my soccer skills.
No, we don't.
Why not? Yeah. You do that with a football player.
Well, you're not a soccer player. We only do we do a specific category with the person that's category with a specific person. So if you were a soccer player, we do soccer. Football player, football. Basketball player, basketball. Smartest person, math questions. Or pretty much solving questions. But we also, what we're going to do is
why not?
Well, you know.
It doesn't, but why?
The Florida Fix, some of the CEO gets complicated about it, gets mad, and.
Right. So, I quit!
You're in the interview. All right, well, I guess you're not going to get paid $10,000.
Don't care. I just want to show off the skills.
Well, we could. Oh, they're starting off an interview in the next door. Well, all right, so why don't we do this? We're going to see if you could solve one side of a Rubik's Cube.
I don't have it with me.
You don't have a Rubik's Cube?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Alright, so, let's see, what else?
If I can do a flip, because I can.
Mm-hmm.
Okay,
here. There you go. No, not a flip. Oh, I know exactly what we could do. We're gonna see if you could create something in your head out of drawing. If you could create a pyramid with a guy standing on it that has a trophy.
Okay,
if you could create a pyramid like that, then we're gonna see how fast you can do it. So I'm gonna count. Let's see. Okay, we're gonna count. 3, 2, 1, go. 1, 2, 3. Oh, there it is. He did it in 3 seconds. This is a pyramid with a guy on it holding something. I was gonna say like
a trophy. It's a trophy.
Yeah,
it's Stanley a cup. And then I have my signature on it.
It's good. That's cool.
You want me to put that up in your hallway?
Yeah, put it up.
Because I did. That sounds like a world record.
Now, that's going to be a memory, because you signed it. So, that's basically a memory.
Wait, do you want to see if there's a world record for it? Want to see if there's any papers?
No, that's fine. Oh my god! Billy! What did I tell you? Tell them to get out of the line.
Get out.
All right, I'll be right back. Hold on.
No.
Everyone, get back over. You have your specific appointments. At what time and what day? This job is frustrating.
So what do you want me to do?
All right, so I guess that's all we have for today.
I guess, so what do I have to do to show off my, so I can show off my socket? Or do I get to do something or just?
Yeah, you could do something.
Soccer?
Oh, you already drew.
So that means I can do soccer.
Yeah.
Okay, a 2 minute max.
No, not 2 minute max. Let's do about like 10 minutes. Matters what you want, so let's just do it.
Do it how long I want, but it won't be long, promise.
Alright, so, I guess we're gonna show it off. So we are gonna have to move the setup in, we'll be right back.
Oh, and by the way, there's my little photo.
What photo?
The one I just made.
Oh yeah. Okay. Just pretend that it's in the hallway, but people won't realize.
Okay, here we go.
Okay, 3, 2,
a cookie. No, it's on.
Oh, never mind.
Okay, can you get out? They can
really
see me.
Oh, don't pretend that it's in the hallway, because it's not in the hallway. It's in the studio room.
I know, that's why I say, oh, whatever.
At least you put it in the studio room. Go, kick. See how good it is. Oh, you got a gold.
Yay!
And that's the power of it. I'm joking. No, that's the power of life. He actually did it.
Do you want me to hit the camera? Let's hit the camera.
Alright, let's see if we can, though.
And by the way, don't laugh at this because I'm actually trying to hit the camera.
If you miss, I'm gonna laugh, though.
Okay. Let's do this. Boy, that was close. I'm gonna keep trying.
Keep trying.
Come on, I'm a genius, not a soccer player.
No.
I'm just kind of good at soccer.
Whoa! How did you do that?
That was actually really sick.
That was great.
Can I do that one more time?
No.
Yes.
We're low on budget, we said.
Come on.
Alright, if you break a poster, you gotta pay for it.
A poster or the camera?
The camera and that poster over there that said the 45.
Okay. Here we go. The accuracy
never stops. And
come on, I get two more tries.
Two more.
Fail.
Too bad. So, let's see if you could get some good karma for something that you did that was good to someone. See if you could get it back.
Okay, one more. Please.
one more try. I'll give you two more tries just because you're special guest. Go. That ball almost hit my face. You could get kicked from that for that. And you failed.
I want to keep going till I get it.
No, not till you get it. One more try, and then we're done. One more. Hey, there you go.
And you just broke the... I thought you were smart. I guess you're not smart.
Okay, guys.
To the Florida Fix.
Okay, make sure
to... by Walkable James and
Entu Productions.
Productions. I know.
Productions, not products. Okay, here we have... We are from the Entu Productions.
Yeah, I'm from Florida Fix, but... I'm really from Entu Productions.
Yeah, Entu Productions made the Florida Fix.
Yeah.
And by the way, watch out for the new channel. It's going to be called Entu Productions.
We used to have a website, but it shut down.
And also make sure to check out Random Alex. I'm going to add that.
Random / Alex?
Yeah. I'm going to put a little circle that... You can subscribe
like this.
Yeah, so
peace.
Well, we will have a logo here, and a logo here to subscribe to all of those. Bye!